they're all going forwards. Yeah. Are you recording, sir? Smokey and the Bandit! You all done up where you should be? Oh, it should do, really. Oh dear. Starting. I've stuck it in my pocket though. In my jacket. So here we are, Melton Mowbray bike show. Oh, better avoid the bush. Back round.
Yeah, this set this back round.
I knew they would. So we've got to change lanes. Got Lady Hepcat right behind us. And I'm assuming Lord Hepcat side by side. Look, there you go. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Oh, bit bumpy this road, isn't it? Bit of a camber. This, see what we mean about Bex, tiny she is on that bike. They all smell rather hot. With the bicyclettes. Ba-da-ba-da-da. So your camera's looking backwards, Doug, so you're looking directly at Ian. Well, that's not bad, that's a second gear start off. Really should have known. Second gear start off with both of us on. Not bad at all, though. Cat's ahead, smoking rather heavily. So this is the Melton Mowbray to Foxton locks ride out, basically. Melton Mowbray meets up for the scooters and the bikes. Hello. Decided to let somebody by. Roundabout, never saw it until last minute. You alright, sweetheart?
Yeah.
Just realised my visor's open. Another mini roundabout, look. Pretty glorious day, isn't it? off your bike? No. Just decided to lay it down, I think. Simple route by the looks of it.
What?
So it looks like quite a simple route. Spread out a little bit. Love this road. It's many, many years since I've been down it though. What's them cows? See, a couple of guys at the back wanting to overtake.
They're probably not with us.
Never know. That's a bit silly, overtaking just there. Do it on here. I mean, if they're not with us, it's a different thing altogether. But you know, it's like two there, and then I've got Mandy back behind me again. Lady Hepcat, sorry. Making assumptions like that, calling the first names. First name terms with a lady, how dare you?